now they're just coming into what I call the drop zone. Around through here would be a nice place to have a drop zone. But it's also a floodplain, which makes it a bit of a worry. And there it is, all flooded. Doesn't happen very often. But it's happened again. I've only ever seen it twice in 21 years, flood like this. Some beautiful scenery out there. See, the water came right up to the road last night, and then all the debris here, which I removed a lot of the logs. But here we go, this is it, the debris everywhere. Go around a few of them, hopefully. Took all the big ones off. The red center is now the Emerald Center. Amazing.